and technological processes proceed in such a way the availability of the remaining energy decreases. In all energy exchanges, if no energy enters or leaves an isolated system, the entropy of that system increases. Energy continuously flows from the concentrator to becoming dispersed and spread out. New energy can be created, and high-grade energy is being destroyed. An economy based on